I have a 16-year-old granddaughter, and I was wondering what advice that you would give to the younger school leavers these days, whether they should stay in school or out into the workforce, and is it a good thing for them to keep studying once they're out there?
Education is power. Education is food for the mind. So the more you learn, the more you're going to grow, the more you're going to advance. But not every teenager likes academia or institutionalized learning. So I think some teenagers want to be, you know, in an institutionalized educational environment, like going to school and then going to university. But others, or being an apprentice, but others want to do it through lifetime learning, but they're constantly educating themselves and may do it through being a mature age student. So it's really a personal option. But for me, I would say whatever you choose, never stop learning on a daily basis.